It's almost Christmas, and I can't wait. It's hard to be patient for this date. Mom and Dad put up the tree. I add the lights so carefully. We hang stockings to fill with toys, but only for good girls and boys. Cookies are out for Santa to eat. Mom gives me one as a Christmas treat. Now it's time to go to bed. We all wear PJs that are holiday red. I'm tired, but there's a noise outside. My eyes pop open, I run to hide. I stop, look, and almost yell when I hear sounds of jingle bells. It's him, it's Santa himself. And on his sleigh sits a tiny elf. His bronze skin shines by the moon. He takes out toys and whistles a tune. He wears black boots and red velvet clothes. He has amber eyes and a broad nose. A big belt rests under his belly. And when he walks, it shakes like jelly. He has full brown lips with a white beard and small glasses. He just disappeared. Where'd he go? I run fast down the stairs. I find him standing next to Dad's chair. He eats the cookies. I start to cheer. He turns and winks. There's nothing to fear. Under the tree, toys and boxes too. I see my name on one that is blue. I close my eyes and start to yawn. I look around, but Santa's gone. Outside I hear,
Rudolph, let's go!
I watch the sleigh fly through the snow. Outdoors, I look up at the sky. I see 8 reindeer flying by. Goodbye, Santa, and good night, reindeer. Santa yells back,
I'll be back next year!